Okay. It is 100% humidity here today, so Jaeger is not staying straight whatsoever, so we'll make do with what we've got. So first, we're going to shave his legs here, the front. I left all my good equipment at work, so these clippers don't get through his coat very well, so this is just going to be a bear with me kind of video. Okay, so in the back, I'm gonna come just to the elbow. I never, ever, ever expose the elbow because when they move, I find it looks ridiculous. So I'll come in a straight line until I start coming to the front, and then I'm gonna start coming up just a smidge to take that leg into the chest. So that's gonna make his legs look longer. That's gonna help avoid the pants look, and it's gonna make him have a nicer chest, especially in this HCC, historically correct continental. So let me shave the other leg here. So now that I have his front leg shaved, we're going to scissor this in. And you're gonna have to be patient with me further yet, because my good shears are at work, my backup shears are at the sharpener, so we're on C squad, and with this sheet, this could get entertaining. But it is what it is, so here we go. Okay, so first, I'm going to blend out this neck from his shaving parts. So I will come along this line tight. Just kind of blending this out into his neck. The nice thing with an HCC is you can give him a really nice neck because you don't have to worry about taking it too far into the neck, the crest. So it's kind of nice, you can give them their short neck, you can make it look like they have more than they've got. You're gonna come into the layback of shoulder. So here is his lower arm and his upper arm. So I'm going to take his neck into the angle of the layback of shoulder. Okay, I'm gonna cut in that other side real quick. Okay, now that both sides of his neck are trimmed in, we're going to work on the chest. So I will take my curves, and you want to go to the chest bone, the point of chest. So his point of chest is right here. So I want that to be the longest point on his chest. So I'm going to take my curves backwards. And I'm going to take all this off here, so here toward that point of chest. I'm going to turn my curves around so that I can give him a nice chest. He naturally has a lovely chest, has a lovely front. Those that don't, you have to build it. So be careful not to take too much if they don't have a front. Okay, so I'm going to show you real quick what we're working with from the side. So here's where we're at so far. Now we're going to take our curves, curving up, because you want that to be going up into the point of chest. You don't want them to look dumpy. The more you leave down here, the more they're going to hang and look dumpy. So we'll come from our line around up in to the chest, to our point of chest here that we've already set in. So now I'm going to take my curves pointing down so I can get in between this leg here. You don't want anything hanging down. Here. This is the shape that we're working with. Now I'm going to try to show you how to do this back. And he's still growing. He was taken very, very short. And I'm growing him back. So, in the back, you're going to take this into your jacket. You don't need to leave a lot hanging around. I'm going to take this up into the jacket. And then I'm going to take this neck. Blend it into the chest. Gosh, he's already so curly. nosy pants. I know, it's hot and humid, buddy. And then we'll blend in the crest. So I'll turn this head away from me. And I'm using my curves. Easy. He's not had a full haircut, but I'm gonna kind of show you. Try to get it there.